The New Hanover County Landfill takes in about 1,000 tons a day of waste. It breaks down for every man, woman, and child in New Hanover County. We each generate about 1.5 tons of waste every year, and that's all coming to the site. Over 50% of that material is compostable. So the unit behind me is affectionately nicknamed Huckleberry, and what it does is it processes a mixture of food waste, yard waste, and ground construction debris to generate commercial grade compost. So what we're doing is we're just taking a discard, which is your food waste. In this case, our demonstration permit was food waste we got from Wagner Dining Hall at UNCW. We're taking another discard, which is your lawn and leaf waste from regular yard maintenance. We're mixing it all together in specific ratios, and we're generating this compost, which is a soil amendment. It's just used to improve the quality and condition of a soil. And then once that material is fully cured, once the biological activity has ceased in that compost pile, now we can make it available to different sources. One of the places we want to start with is New Hanover County Parks and Gardens and the Arboretum. So New Hanover County's primary goal in running this landfill is to keep as much as we can out of the landfill. This composting program and many of the other diversion programs we have in place here clearly demonstrates the county's commitment to investing in all of our futures, so we have a better place to live, work, and play. If you want to learn how you can participate in the food waste composting program or learn more about the program, go to our website at recycling.nhcgov.com.